is going on, guys? Where is chat? Refresh chat. Today, what gives? Okay, well, we'll just load up chat manually. No worries. We gotta do pop out chat. That's wheeled. 1 second, guys. Hello. How are you today? What's going on? I'm working on getting pop out chat working. There we go. Exit out of that. Open this up. Boom and boom. Look at that. There we go. Alrighty. Today we're gonna be exploring some combos and setups with Lucario.
Did you know you can get presents from your
We're not gonna worry about daily challenge. Let's go to Action Dojo first. I've never actually used Lucario before. But let's see how it works out.
Here we'll.
Yeah. Okay. How come we didn't do it? Okay, we got it. We just did it. How did we not do that? How are we not doing this? Okay, let's see. We just did it. Okay. How is this not working? Let me see the example. How do we see the example? Wait, hold on. Okay, there's a huge delay. It's not. This is so weird. Oh, you had to hold it down the whole time? Come on. Alright, he's got a dive kick. He's got a dive kick, everyone. Why? Cool. Okay. Got the little bone clubby. Oh. Just a regular kick. That's easy. Strong attack looks brutal. Okay. Dive kick. Okie doke. You can charge that, right? Yeah. Can you move around with this? Can you cancel it into anything? Can you jump? No. So once it's fully charged, yours done. Bone rush. Upward swing follow up. Downward swing follow up, okay. A force palm action. Okay, you can do Aura Sphere in the air. That's cool that it keeps you in the air like that. Up A is extreme speed. Aura Sphere is 2. Oh, it automatically... Hold on, it automatically... give me a sec. It automatically lets go for you? Yeah, okay. Force palm follow-up. Oh, it's just a follow-up to extreme speed? Yeah. Paul Bandio, what's up, man? Working on some combo dojo with Lucario. I never played Lars in Tekken, so I don't know how he's supposed to play. Okay. Alright, I think that's it, right? Yeah. Alright, let's hit up the combo dojo. Lucario! I'm excited.
Let's try out a
come. All combo run through examples on, I guess. Yes. Yeah, I wish they did this in Tekken. You know, like how Street Fighter has the trials mode where you go through all their combos and stuff. This is cool. But then also, like, I don't know if you can have record the computer's moves and stuff like that, but anyway, that would be nice too. It's probably already in here. One thing, I wish you could select your color. I wish they had like shiny versions instead of like this obvious red version. It's like whenever you're facing against the same character, it's like an obvious like different color instead of like, I don't know. I just wish you could pick your color, that's all. Other than that, great game.
All right.
I wasn't ready. That seems easy. I wish it showed you your combo damage in this one. Forward AA. Bone rush twice. I did that wrong. Whoa, whoa, what? Why am I missing this? Oh, you just have to wait. Okay, got it.
Go get him.
All right. Cancel into Aura Blast. What? Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, like, in Pokken, there's not very many, like, people in Tekken have, like, 100 moves. Like, literally, everything you would do, like, for X, I mean, like, for Y, you would have Y, forward Y, back Y, up Y, down Y, you know. Oh, hey, look at that. Anti-air. So I'm glad in Pokken, it's fairly simple. It's just some of the combos aren't very consistent. Like, one thing I was learning with Pikachu is, like, some of his wall splat combos don't wall splat every time. Which is weird. And then it's different for every character, which is understandable, but it's just really, I don't know. There's not a huge Pokken community, so it's difficult to find guides online like, hey, you can't wall splat Chandelure with this combo, you have to use this combo. Or like, Pikachu's like Hell Sweep into God Fist. Some characters take two hits. Yeah, I love smaller move lists as well. Oh, I didn't cancel it. Hup. Come on, I didn't even get a chance. I get it? Yay! Okay, we got it. We got it, dude. We got it. What? A, B? During Synergy Burst in Duel Mode? That's crazy. Mid air Y. Mid air Y? Hold on, I need to watch this again.
Almost there.
What? Okay, hold on. Oh, okay. So in Synergy mode, Lucario can cancel stuff. Got it. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Tutorial finished.
That's it? They didn't give me anything harder? Alright. Now let's really get into the mean potatoes of this, okay? Let's really get into the mean potatoes. Random. We're not gonna select a random stage. We learned our lesson yesterday. Okay. I completely forgot everything. I like his dash animation. So what sends him into dual phase? Obviously this does. YX does nothing. Midair Y. That travels pretty far. Midair X. Midair A. Okay. Oh, that's crazy. So he goes. Whoa, side Y sends him straight into dual phase? Hello. That's easy. Let's see. He doesn't have anything. So you gotta be a little bit closer. Okay. Not really that useful for field phase. His homing attack is also pretty slow. Oh, dude, forward Y, hello, that's the way to go. Jeez Louise. Okay, homing attack just does the same thing. Okay. And the dive kick, he has a lot of stuff that sends him straight into dual phase. So, Bone Rush doesn't... Okay, so that's blockable. Oh, but if you just... Dude, it's like all of his moves send him into... Yeah, okay, that's cool. Alright, man, let's see the combos. Kind of weird. Alright, so that's full YYY, so I'm guessing we're not gonna get anything off of that. Yeah, it's mostly X. Yeah, I'm thinking everything is gonna start with X. Okay, let's try this. Nope, that doesn't work. Let's try... What is up, Y? Okay, let's try that. That doesn't do anything. Okay, so that might be good for wall split. Let's try X, up, Y, forward, Y, Y. What is A in dual phase? Okay, we need to figure this out. So... Does his low stance charge anything? I think his high stance charges synergy. It seems like it, but my synergy gauge is already full. Okay. That looks cool. Let's try that. Let's try X. That's too far, though. Dang, that already... Alright, what can we do? Oh, that works. Hold on. What was that? Down Y. X. Down Y. Y. X. That's what I'm talking about. It's not very consistent. Let's try X. Okay, hold on. What was that? Up. What was that? Oh, up X, okay. X, Y, Y. Nope. I wonder if that a wall splat. Maybe X, something else. X, X. X, X. Dang it. X, X, up A. Okay, I got it, I got it. X, X, up A, up X. 190, okay. Get in the 200s. X. Dang it, this is too slow. I keep doing Pikachu combos. Dang it. I got Pikachu in my head. Okay. X, X, up A. X, X, word. No, it's not up A, it's up Y, sorry. Dang it. Maybe, okay, let's try X, up Y, forward A. I think that might wall splat if it doesn't send him into field phase. X, up Y, forward A. Oh, we gotta follow it up, sorry. Yeah, when I first started playing Sceptile for a little bit, I was doing all the Gengar combos because they both can cancel stuff, and so it was really weird. It was brutal. Let's see, what time is it? I just gotta figure out some good combos. 8:50? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Yesterday I did about 30 minutes each, you know? But I'd also been playing Pikachu offline. I've never played Lucario before ever, so I don't know what this is gonna look like, so just bear with me. X, up, Y, forward, A. Hold on. Okay, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. What was it? X, up, Y. Forward A. Oh, okay, we got it, we got it. X, up, Y. We might could do X, X, forward Y. I mean, forward A, A. X, X, forward A. 189? That's less? X, up, A, up, Y. Oh, God. Okay. X, boop. Nope, that's not gonna work. We're too far. X, up, Y, forward, A, A. Nope. Oh. X, Y. I just am not good with Lucario, it's safe to say. X, bop, bop, bop. Nope. Am I just not doing it the same as I was? Oh, there we go. Okay. I think we just found something. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, brutal. Brutal. Yeah, that doesn't even go all the way to the wall all the time. What? Okay, what are we working on? Oh. Why does that not work? All right, see you, bud. Thanks for watching. Why does that not work? Okay, let's just try that. That seems easier. $191, that's not bad. Let's try that again. But this time. Three, really? That's all we needed to do? Okay. X. (203) seems pretty easy. X. Forward AA. Up A. 203. Let's try something with a dive kick in it. That's too slow. That was a dumb idea. Let's try bop bop forward AA. 233, there we go. Dang. Alright. Bop bop. That's nice. Nice damage. Bet we could do more though. Bop, bop, bop. Why doesn't that connect? Why doesn't that connect? That's weird. Okay, okay, got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. Bop, 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 bop. I didn't do the follow-up. Bear with me. Bop, 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 bop. I need to do the follow-up. Give me a second. Bop, 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 bop. 228? That's less? Bop. Oh, I guess it's scaled, huh? I want something that wall splats. Give me this, give me this. That doesn't work. why I did that. Dude, how come I didn't know? That's funny. You can reset him right there. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Alright, let's try it again. X. X. I think the real solution is just gonna be X, X, and up A. I don't like it though, it's too boring. Too boring. It's just too boring. That's not gonna work. There's a lot of time between when I hit him and he can block. Oh, hey! Let's try that. Look at that. Ooh, that's a cool combo. It doesn't do a lot of damage, but I really like it. 140? Which is the upswing? No. There we go, let's try that. Oh, extreme speed. Okay. Got it. Everyone shut up. Look at that. It doesn't do a whole lot though. Ba 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 ba. 178. What was the 233 combo we did? No. Dang, dude. Lucario's weird. That doesn't do a whole lot. Doesn't do a whole lot. Let's try. I think you just need to hold it out, right? That doesn't send them flying yet. No, that's wrong. That's wrong. Sorry. Okay. I need to work on that, Okay. Do this, this. Okay, and that does not. That might wall splat. Let's, No. Okay. Dang it! That cross up is so unfortunate. Up Y maybe? Let's try that. Oh, we got something, we got something. Okay. Boom, boom. What can we do? Maybe extreme speed? Okay, let's try that. Let's see how much that does. Boom. .178 only? Come on. Okay, what if we just... What if we just trip him? Dude, all we get is 178 from that. You have to work so hard. Maybe. Let's try this. I wonder how low on the wall we can actually hit him. Brutal. My mind is blown. Let's try it from counter-tag. That only sends him back though, that sucks. Dude, how did we get 233? How did we get 233? Punch. 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 Bop. Punch. Punch. Bop. Hey, we might have something there. .182? That seems fairly easy. .166 seems to be the optimal combo. I need to watch a combo video. Please give me 1 second while I watch a combo video. What? X, X, forward X, X. X, X. We already knew about that. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, X, X, forward X, X. X, X, up Y, up A. Yeah, we already know about that too. X, X, up Y, up A. X, X, up Y, up A. X, X, up Y, up A. 190 only. We got a 233 combo. And we can't remember how we did it. X, X, up Y, up A. Bro, how do we get 233? Yes, yes, we did that, we did that. That sends him straight into field phase, but it only does 166. I mean, it's super easy, don't get me wrong. Okay. What? What? Okay, so... this is weird. It all ends in up Y up A. 220 damage. What? Here we go. I don't understand. He did 220 damage off of, is that off of wall? Yeah, okay, so that was the, I'm pretty sure. All right. One seventy-eight again. How did we get to 233? I'm never gonna remember. Okay. Jeez, this is so frustrating. Seventy-six. Okay. Maybe we can charge that more. Okay. Give me a second. Dang, dude, this is way more difficult than Pikachu. $179? Come on, guys. Give me a good combo. Doesn't even wall splat. Well, at least we can get that off of counterattack. Brutal. All right, let's hop online. We're doing it. We didn't even go back into field phase. I'm not gonna remember anything. Okay. Babagoo.
Use your Pokemon.
No.
Which Pokemon are you battling with? Diggersby Land. Sure.
Diggersby Land.
Diggersby though.
All right, team.
Your Pokemon. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Which cheer skill would you like?
Synergy focused, obviously.
A new challenger.
Ugh. A Charizard. 79 wins. No. I'm scared. I'm scared.
Round one.
Oh, okay. Right into dual phase. I don't know what I'm doing. I've forgotten everything I've learned. Brutal. That was brutal. Oh! That seismic toss does a ton of damage. I'm dead. Oh dear God. I hit a button. I'm dead. I can't do it. I can't play Lucario. I'm going back to Pikachu. Bonus. Hey!
I got a cool.
I don't know what that means.
Searching. A new challenger.
Oh no. Speed and weight. What is this, Tekken? That's cool. I like that. Me likey. Come on. Dang it.
Round one. Fight.
That was easy. Maybe we're just bad and we're playing bad opponents. Come, hurry up.
Round two.
Got him! Timber! Is that what I meant to do? Oh god. Yes! Alright. A win and a loss. Let's break up the tie, shall we? Oh, I didn't get promoted. I think that guy got promoted. Or did I? Or
you earned a new title.
5 online battles? I'm pretty sure there was more, but whatevs. Whatevs. CPU battle, come on. Do that. I don't want a CPU battle. How do I get out of this? There we go. Yay! One away from ranking up. Come. Okay. I should not have grabbed there. I'm going to get got. Oh, God. That's not safe. I got hit. Wow. Oh god, I'm just gonna... Woo! Okay. Give me that Cubone. That was a new combo I just made up on the spot. Oh god. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Die, ruined it. I got stressed out. I got stressed out and I threw it away. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We're screwed. Wow. 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 Ugh. Hey, look at that heat train in the background. Dang it. One win away from ranking up, guys. Dude, that I need to go back and look at that combo. That combo that I made up. That combo that I made up in the middle of the game, that was sick. That was sick. That was sick. Oh, that was sick. Man, come on, chat. Chat. Come on, we gotta rank up. Let's go. Pikachu Libre. Come. Hurry up. I'm excited. This game is fun. This game is fun. I'm getting turned up. I probably should not... Yeah. I grabbed! Dude, this Pikachu Libre. What is happening right now? Dude, I'm getting destroyed by Pikachu Libre. I don't even know how to play this game anymore. Come on.
Round two.
Win? Dragonite! How? Okay, is that the end of the damage? Stop hitting buttons, just block. Oh! Just please, can we win one? Can we win one, please? One more.
Wait, where are
you? Ugh.
Scizor! Dang it! Come on, please. Please! Please! Dang it.
Round one.
Okay. No. Give me this energy. No Lapras. Hey, DJ of Gaming, what's up, fam? Yes! What's up, man? We gotta win this one. Come on. Was that a Naganadel? What was that? What the heck was that? Oh, it's a Noivern. Wait, what? He caught me in the dash animation? I shouldn't dash ever. I shouldn't dash ever. Dead gummit. Oh, wow. Wow. Please. I gotta beat this guy. I gotta beat this guy. I'm sorry you're bored. Hopefully this will change that. I don't know why I did my super. With allies and smite? I got him! Tired of dealing with allies of smite that don't know what they're doing pretty much. Oh, that's brutal. I'm sorry, man. Rank up. Hey, it's your boy with no life, frenids, or happiness. And the 5-star. I'm sorry you don't have any frenids. What time is it?
You earned a new title.
Bring it on. All right. We'll do a couple more and then I gotta hop off. Sorry, dudes. This is gonna be available in video format as well as the matches are gonna be online in video format later, so don't worry about that. I really suck with Lucario. I'm not good with Lucario. I did make up a pretty sweet combo in the middle of one of the matches, though. It's gonna be on the highlight reel. Garchomp! I know, right? If I win this, I rank up. I'm scared. 10:42. Is it? Oh, you're an hour ahead of me. Well, is that a command grab? I feel like it is. He knows the combos. Get me out of here, please. Dear Lord. Janos mid? I can't read that right now. I'm about to die. Going Hunter, Cooper Khan, mid lane, forcing me to go carry lane. That's weird. Weird.
Round two. Fight.
touched him. That stupid counter. What is that? Dragon rush? Does so much. He knows the combos, dude. Oh! Caught me blocking. You can't grab through that? That never happened.
Nice work! Looks like my advice is helping, huh? Which word?
Hey, I got a lucky bonus.
You got a new item.
I got a silver mohawk.
You earned a new title.
Man. I cannot win. We'll do a couple more. Let's see if we can't get promoted, and then I gotta hop off. CPU face off. How are you guys doing? What's going on with you? Does this refresh chat even do anything? I don't think it works. The new Streamlabs OBS is kind of weird. Oh, that was a CPU battle. Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon poke entries is a little too emo. Like Gladion. Like how some of them are bloodthirsty and how they feel pain. What? That's weird. You're weird. Look at all the Magikarp. Hup! Please don't be laggy. Oh, this is gonna be super laggy. This is super laggy. Just let me block, please. Got him. Woo! One health. Okay. All right. Oh. Man. That's why you have no friends. What is this lag? Okay. I got McDonald's Wi-Fi. Whoop! Please counterattack, please. Nope, that's not. Nope. I know you guys saw the extreme speed animation, right? glad we won. 5 stars. Let's go.
How about it? How are you feeling after that battle?
How am I feeling after that battle? Weird. I don't know. Hungry. I gotta pee a little.
You earned a new title.
Get rich quick. Okay. 5 online wins.
You earned a new title.
We did it. 5-star battle count. 5.
You earned a new title.
Yay. My nose is super itchy right now.
Searching.
Ugh.
A new challenger.
Okay. Pikachu Libre again? No. No. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Round one.
Well, just run right into his attacks, that's fine. I don't think this guy knows what he's doing. Rest. What? What? What's up? Green Mouse Butter Flower Universal Fallout Brr. Okay. Yep. I agree completely. Last one.
Pick where you want to assign.
Last one. Last
one.
Yeah, I don't think that guy knew what he was doing. I think he was just mashing buttons. I'm not sure.
I don't know.
Decidueye? I don't even know what Decidueye does. I'm scared. Wow! 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 Well, I gotta look out for that. Can't do it. Can't beat him. Can't beat him.
Round two.
That is a funny sound. We're dead. Where was the counterattack? What is happening? What? Oh my god. I cannot. I don't even know. Alright, let's do one more. One more! This is the last one for real. So Decidueye also has a command grab from the air? That's crazy. And his... was his super a command grab? Did you guys see that or notice that? I don't know. CPU face off, come on! Okay, here we go. Yay! Yay. Blaziken again. Please don't be as laggy as the last one. Please no. Please no. Round one. What? Yes! Get a hammer. Last but not least, hit the controller with the hammer. That's so random. Why? Got him? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Excellent. Well, we 2-0 to D5 today. Look at that! 4 stars? What? Rank up match next, but I wanna... I'm gonna go!
How are you feeling after that battle?
Why is my dog yelling?
You earned a new title!
10 burst attack KOs.
You earned a new title!
Whining Hush!
We get a CPU battle, I gotta go. I gotta go. 100% not clickbait. But I don't. Wait. Wait. No, I don't. I don't want to do this. No. No. Alright, I gotta go. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. I will see you same time tomorrow. Love ya. I gotta go. All of this will be available in video format later. PK Hexer Mons and magically obtain decision making and strategy skills through your computer. Okay. Well, that's different. Anywho, love you guys. I will see you tomorrow. Probably around the same time. Let me know what Pokemon you want to see in the comment section of this video when it comes out. We've done Pikachu already, and we did Lucario. And I think that's about it. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure to leave it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment if you feel so inclined, and subscribe to get updates on all of my newest content drops. You guys have been great. I have been the Danger Moss, and I will see you next time.